Here with Wakili, a prominent personality in this part of the world, the nation. A man, multifaceted, academically oriented, spiritually aroused, and emotionally balanced. And we have discussed very profound things, as you see here. We're in Kabarak. We're here with the staff, the students, and it's an opening session, and we've come to bless the school, the children, the staff, the academics, to roll up the whole 2021 in God's way. But please do share with us the profound insights you've just been relating on the fear of the Lord and how it sets us on a path of victory and success. Please.
Yeah, I was saying that when we talk about David being after God's heart.
Yes.
It was not that he was chasing David.
Right.
It is that he knew God wanted. He knew what God loved.
Correct.
And God says he dwells in the praises of his people. So the key of David is he knew how to praise God.
Yes.
For instance, the day when the Ark of the Covenant was being transported, and David in his kingly robes.
Right.
Fully robed.
Yes.
Regalia. And then he starts dancing for the Lord.
Yes.
And the Lord starts falling.
Yes.
One, two, three. And
yes.
They all fell. All. And the wife was like, "You are embarrassing us."
Yeah.
Are you okay?
The king is embarrassing the subject.
God himself said, "Oh, David is praising me, and you are looking at your crown higher." And through David, he said, "You will be eaten."
Correct.
The rest you need to read.
Correct. Correct.
In other words, of all the good and bad things that we did, God was asking.
Thank you.
So when it comes to that,
thank you.
That is some of the things we say. You get the whole knowing you that God is asking.
Correct.
And that is something we learn. That's something I've learned. That's something that as we grow.
Exactly.
It was bad. The rest can be sorted out.
Thank you.
The rest. The only sin which cannot be forgiven.
Yes.
Is unbelief.
Uh-huh.
Only.
Yeah.
The rest. This is even if the sins are as red
as scarlet.
Come.
And let us reason to
it. And even if you are learning what?
Yeah. Lots of care.
Because my yoke is
easy.
But unbelief cannot be forgiven because the only way through you go to God, God doesn't cannot attend to sinners, cannot come to sinners.
Correct.
The only way to go to God is through Jesus Christ, who sits at his right hand, the advocate, the lawyer, our lawyer, Jesus Christ. But for you to go to Jesus Christ, you have to be taken. How are you taken? The Holy Spirit has to convict you.
Yeah.
So when you deny the Holy Spirit, then you know we are going to Jesus. And you know we are going to walk.
No access.
So you can't be helped. That is why the devil cannot be saved. That's the only reason why the devil cannot
be saved.
Yes. That's the only reason why. Everybody else will be saved. All they need to do is
thank you.
Whether you believe so hard or not, as long as you believe Jesus Christ as Lord, that Jehovah is the creator of all things, heaven and earth. Yeah.
Amen.
Your rewards may not be as big as yours,
mm-hmm.
because everybody will receive a crown.
Mm-hmm.
He says there are several crowns.
Yeah.
There are crown of righteousness, but those who thought, well, their crown will be big.
Yeah.
They have their crown will fall.
Yeah.
He has said.
Soul winners.
No, yes, their crown will fall.
Thank you.
He has said.
Who preach the kingdom.
Yes, just like those who have chased people away from the kingdom.
Severe. Wow. I think the whole world needs to hear this.
Thank you so much.
Wakili, we are so grateful to you. And thank you very much. You're such a blessing. Continue with your programs on television and articles as you edify the people. So, brothers and sisters, God bless you. We'll be back again. Kingdom Aristocracy coming live from Kabarak University. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
God bless.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.